Quick news, the college exam in the Philippines turned into a bizarre masquerade. The teacher suggested that the students come to the exam wearing masks to prevent cheating. The students were allowed to create their own masks, and they showcased their creativity.